This is the demolition of three houses on Rutherford Avenue that have been a problem for this neighborhood for years.
Macon-Bibb County is continuing the work that the city of Macon-Bibb County did previously by attacking Blight neighborhoods and tearing down dilapidated and abandoned houses. After today, we will have 61 houses torn down this year in the city of Macon and we'll be moving into the unincorporated